up and for all the work she puts into keeping this venue alive. And it's a thing of no small wonder in times of major arts cuts that an independent venue like this, in such a inconspicuous exterior and all the rest of it, can actually survive. So if you've never been here before, keep it on your radar, because they do a lot of fantastic gigs here, and there's lots of information in the lobby about how to support this venue. And if there were no venues like this, I would be doing something else instead. So good luck to them. In particular, I'd like to say thanks to John, who's been helping us out today, and to Steve on lights, and our own engineer, Reid Ingram Weir, out front. If you could thank all the technical staff and the volunteers as well. Thank you. Could you say another huge thanks and loads of luck to Luke Jackson for a fantastic set? I'll save my biggest thanks for these two people here, to Stephen Power and Inga Thompson. We'll finish with another bird song.
Lucky hell.